service, boat service, boat tours, restaurant tours, a little bit of everything. I'm gonna go check it out, see if I can feed some monkeys on a boat. Sheila?
Your dog in Nicaragua.
Yeah, this is my dog in Nicaragua now. Okay, which boat are we taking? This one?
Yeah.
Lupita Trace?
Yeah,
it's the cleaner. It's the cleaner, there we go. So that exploded and landed there.
Yeah.
Because people live in that island, right? They are fishermen, and the girls or the ladies go to the market every day to sell fish. The best fish in the lake is guapote.
Is driving our boat, right? If I die, so I will kill him. I will kill him.
We all sink and perish.
If we die, I will kill him. Okay?
Say hi from Canada to all my friends in North Dakota.
What direction?
In Texas, right? And Rancho. We have Rancho around the island. Turn around. So, and we have the tourist guide, that's Elvis. Like Elvis Presley, but they don't think.
So what's the name of this restaurant?
What?
What's the name of this restaurant?
Por el viento? Yeah, it's like
Stop in the wind. But I'm gonna eat some food. This is my first real meal in Nicaragua, so let's dig in. I'm starving. I haven't eaten for almost a day and a half.
Hey man, I'm
all right. What do we got? So what was it that you were telling me to get? That one?
Yeah.
¿Qué tamaño es de 275? Small ones and
that's the so this is the small one and that's the big one. Let's do the small one. Oh, you gotta see this. This is my way to cook a fish. It's just the whole fish fried up, lime. I got a pico sauce there, rice. What's this? That's good. All right, let's see how this goes. Real good. That's how you eat a fish. That is how you eat a fish. I've got a friend coming to eat with me. Hey, buddy.
about 20 minutes more.
Yeah.
Because we have to wait when it's dark.
This is the sign that says the volcano can erupt at any time. They won't pay anything for it either. So we're just waiting right now. They'll let people in, and then once someone goes out, then we'll drive up to the volcano, see some lava, take some pictures. Sweet.
Here.
Man. Oh, right there, yeah.
Yeah.
I'm trying to think of what it smells like. It smells like,
oh my god.
Eggs? Yeah, eggs. Sulfur. So, how long can we stay until it's poisonous? Like 5 minutes?
Eh? No, 20 minutes.
Oh, 20 minutes. Oh, that's good.
Here we have 20 minutes.
Pull out the other camera. Yeah, I can't really see anything anyways for the video, so all I have to do is take photos. That and we came up with 20 minutes before the toxicity becomes bad. That's a good idea. I feel like the sooner you get out, the safer you are.